One of the things that's most underserved, especially those that have been selling for a while and they've been put into high-performing AE teams, they don't need to prospect.
It's just like in sales or in revenue generation that customer success has been neglected for so long. When you know it's way easier, cheaper, more likely to succeed by better serving customers and creating growth. So then why aren't we enabling our sales teams that are already doing pretty well to enable growth going forward as well, just like you would with a customer and doubling down on customer success? So double down on modernizing your sales team. When was the last time they learned how to prospect in a modern way? Just rethink that, retool them, but you're not neglecting all the great skill and all the great experience that they already may have. Or if you're net new to the world of sales, at least you're gonna start with a digital mindset and you're gonna start with all the consumer stuff that they're used to and how they actually learned the game of sales and B2B right from day one.
Your prospecting idea was an important one. So let's say you've got this new hire class. I'm going to assume not all of them are 24-year-olds coming straight out of school, first day on the job. Can't build a sustainable business just filled with that. So that means you're taking those from the industry, and most likely that talent pool's run out after a while. And so now you're taking from adjacent industries. One of the things that's most underserved, especially those that have been selling for a while and they've been put into high-performing AE teams, they don't need to prospect. They maybe have moved, they've become account managers over time, or they've worked, 10 strategic accounts. So the act of prospecting has been a diminishing skill. That's a great point. That's what companies are thinking about front-loading. By the way, you've come from wherever you came from in the world, but I need to reequate you with how people prospect now, and I'm going to really, really skill you up because you're going to have a patch, whatever that is, a geographic patch, a vertical. I can't afford you to maybe use your old playbook in my new world. Yeah.